revolver.
Captain, how did you get it?
Ah, Lieutenant, how was shore leave?
Oh, yeah, where did you been?
Where have I been? Mm-hmm. Well, I've been here on the ship. How about you?
Oh, really? I was talking to the other people.
Okay, Lieutenant, I want to hear the full story.
First, I was with my the rest of the people here, and then I heard a strange noise.
A strange noise? Can you describe it?
I don't know.
Strange noise, eh?
I don't know what it was.
What did it sound like?
Well, it sounded like a boom, boom, boom.
Did you take a full sensor scan?
Oh, I didn't see it, but it was like stomp, stomp, stomp. Alright, we're standing together, and then Spock was there, and suddenly Spock ran to his office, I mean his room. Spock was in his room by himself, and then he ran off to planet of Earth.
Oh, Spock ran to Earth.
Yes. Mm. I don't know what that sound was.
Come closer, Lieutenant. Let me take a look at you. Have you been drinking Saurian brandy?
Yeah.
I knew it! That would explain a few things.
Why not?
Lieutenant, come here again. I find your story incredible, and I want a full report. Can you get it to me by 0800?
Sure.
All right, dismissed.
All right.
You can go. We could all take a page out of that book. She represents Starfleet's best. All right, let us continue on with the mission.
Right away.
I'll be down in 5 minutes, Lieutenant.
Thank you, Captain.